guys, I'm Teresa Hirado, and I'm really excited about this video. I have been requested to do it a couple of times. I'd worn this eye makeup look to Vegas, and you guys wanted to see exactly how I did it. I might also be wearing this look to my birthday very soon, in like a couple of days, because I'm gonna be going out for the day and the night, so I want something that can kind of go for either or, because I'm not bringing my makeup along. Like, I just wanna wear something for the entire day. So if you wanna see how I did this, then keep watching. So the first thing you're gonna wanna do is not do your face makeup first, which I already did. So unfortunately I have to use a piece of tape. Normally I wouldn't use a piece of tape, but it would get like all over my face because I'm using brown. So the one that I did in Vegas, I did not use tape. This is just gonna have a crisper line. So I'm angling it out a little past my brow. This look is so freaking easy. You're gonna be like, why is she even doing a tutorial on this? But I had some requests and it does look a lot cooler than it actually seems. That's not what I mean. I mean, it looks like more work than it is. It looks really cool. I'm just gonna be taking the Naked Smokey palette, which I actually have a giveaway going on that has this featured in it, so check that out too. I'm gonna be taking these last four colors. I'm just gonna get a fluffy brush. I'm gonna go into the darkest brown, like right there, and just start sweeping it gently. I didn't pick up a lot of product because I don't want a ton, just a little. Blend it out into the tape. I'm taking a little bit of this cream, the Combust, and I'm gonna put that over top. This is literally the simplest look you'll ever do in your life. Blend that till your hand hurts. I'm taking a little fluffy brush and going into this light color, and I'm just gonna put that under my brow and bring it down to the tape. Go away. So you have like just a brown smoky eye kind of. Probably should have washed my brush beforehand. I'm like so self-conscious now that my camera can actually show every little thing that's wrong. Before, my other one had a little bit of forgiveness in it. So I'm gonna take the tape off, get like a line, and then I did take that brown and just put it under my eye. And that's like all the eyeshadow you have to do. It's so freaking simple. Now you're gonna want to take an eyelash glue. I find that the darker one works a little bit better, so I'm just gonna put it on something so I can grab at it. Then the key to this entire look is the J Cat sparkling powder in Champagne Kiss. It's so gorgeous. Oh my goodness. You can put that on the same little platform that you had your glue. Just enough of it. You can put it back in here. I'll show you how I put it back in here if you don't use all of it. I use a angled eyeliner brush that I don't care about and a little eyeshadow brush that I also don't care about because they're gonna be ruined. I'm just gonna use a sticky note, and this has to be done kind of quickly. Go over your entire lid in eyeshadow glue or eyelash glue. I don't know what I'm saying. If you can't do the whole lid in one sweep, that is okay. Then take your brush, dip it into the glitter, and pat it. And like that. It's gonna get all over my face no matter what, but you know, in Vegas it didn't really matter. So I'm gonna do it again because I didn't get the whole lid. Try not to get the glue on your eyelashes. Like that. And do you see how instantly it just looks like you've done something kind of cool? I'm just gonna take a little of the bright shade and put that in the center of my eye, right there. That just adds a whole nother pop of bloom. I'm just gonna blend it out a little bit more. I'm gonna finish this eye and I'll be right back. So I'm gonna be taking this DHC Liquid Eyeliner. Love it. I'm gonna be lining the bottom and the top of my eye. Of course, I'm doing a wing for this one. So like that. The good thing is with using glitter like this, the line doesn't have to be super perfect. And I'll clean that up in a second. I'm just gonna do this eye real quick. I'm gonna be taking my Oopsie Proof Liner Eraser, and I'm just gonna do this. It helps make your line straighter if you kind of like messed it up, which I did. So I like love this thing so much. Just take your finger. Now the lashes part, which is really fun. A supersizer CoverGirl mascara, because it's my favorite for the bottom lashes. I'm gonna curl the top ones real quick. But of course we'll be using falsies. I might be wearing this look to my birthday. I love it because it says like, it's my birthday, but not like crazy because we're going out during the day. Just a little sparkle. Let me do the other eye. All right, I'm gonna be using the Ardell Glamour lashes. Those are my new favorites. They are Demi's, so they fit my eyes really well and they're long. All right, and that is the finished look. I added a little bit of the Maybelline Brightening Creamy Concealer in light medium to my inner eye. And that is the eye look that I wore to Vegas and that I might be wearing for my birthday. I'm not sure yet still, but I just really like how easy it is and it matches pretty much anything. It looks like a very neutral eye, yet it's still kind of glam because of the glitter. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Let me know down below any other ones that you want to see and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!